Arsenal fan game. TV. Got an Arsenal fan here who's actually lives here in Sweden. Where from?
I'm from Umeå, originally from Roslet, Jönköping.
Okay. Yeah. What did you make of it today?
Today it was pretty good. You know, we had 3 points. That's all we were looking for. You know, I'm glad that Ospina saved the penalty so we didn't concede a goal. Everybody complaining about the cold out here, but it ain't cold. We out here. We out here. Black Gunners. Black Gunners, Sweden. You know, we out here.
I'm a Black Gunner. I'm freezing, mate. Right? You telling me it ain't cold out here?
It ain't cold. This is what we do. You know, Moose and my boys, so, you know.
Yeah, well, you lot are used to it, man. I'll tell you, I am so, so cold. But listen, it was an impressive performance in the end. Yeah. Is this a competition that you think we can win? Because it's probably going to be our best route into the Champions League.
Yeah, obviously, this is, you know, of great value. You know, we can't play this around. We have to win this shit. I mean, win this thing. Because this is our way to Europe next year. Mm. So, obviously, the league is pretty out of hand right now. This is our ticket to Europe next year.
And was you worried coming into this game? Because they did have a pretty good record, didn't they? You know, these guys, especially here at home.
Yeah, obviously, you know, being from Sweden, I always root for Östersund when they play against, you know, Hertha Berlin, Athletic Bilbao. So I was very happy that we drew Arsenal, actually. And I was pretty afraid that they might, you know, do something here on their own ground, you know, being from Östersund, so I was pretty, you know, I didn't know what to expect, but you know, Arsenal, we're a different league, you know, at the end of the day, we're a different league.
So. Can we win this? Yes.
I hope we win, yes. We win this. Musa, what say you, bro?
Yes, I believe we can win this, actually. I thought today was a very good game, and all the players played very well, even though the weather might have you know, caused some trouble for them physically and mentally, you never know. But overall, I was happy with the performance, really.